Can an HIV-positive person test negative? Hello, it's Mark Medicals here with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. In this video, I will also answer the following questions from you, our subscribers. 1. Can you have HIV symptoms and test negative? 2. What causes false positive HIV? 3. Can HIV person test negative? 4. How can one partner test positive and one test negative? 5. Can an undetectable person test negative? So as you can see, guys, I will answer many of the questions you asked on this channel, so watch the whole video to get the best out of it. With no further ado, let us get started right away. 1. Can you have HIV symptoms and test negative? Lots of you guys have asked this question many and many times. In my observation, you guys confuse AIDS symptoms with early HIV symptoms. Early HIV symptoms sets in the first 1 to 2 months after exposure and infection and do not last for more than 1 to 2 weeks. If you have symptoms months after exposure, then that is not HIV. I have also told you that early HIV symptoms like flu, skin rash, etc. are the same symptoms HIV negative people suffer from. Since these symptoms also occur in HIV negative people, you cannot use them to tell if you have HIV or not. The only way to know if you are living with HIV or not is by taking an HIV blood test. If your test result is negative, then you definitely have no HIV despite those false symptoms. In my experience as an HIV physician, people continue experiencing false symptoms due to HIV phobia and anxiety. If you have HIV phobia, you will continue experiencing symptoms until your mind is cleared of those thoughts. If you tested out the window period, and there were no errors in your HIV test, then your symptoms are either due to anxiety or other diseases. Actually, many people out there living with HIV have almost zero symptoms. If you want to prove it, ask a few of them. They will tell you they have no symptoms, especially if they are currently taking HIV treatment. 2. What causes false positive HIV? If you are not living with HIV but the test reports otherwise, then your result will be a false positive outcome. There are many causes of false positive results, and these include: your test could have detected antibodies from another disease and mistaken it to be HIV. If you recently had certain vaccines, then your likelihood of getting a false positive result is a little higher. Technical issues like specimen mix-up and result misrepresentation also lead to false test results. Conditions like infection with Epstein-Barr virus, pregnancy, and SLE have also been found to cause cases of false positive results. On the other hand, causes of false negative HIV results include testing during the window period of a few weeks after infection, delay or absence of HIV antibodies, and other already mentioned technical issues like specimen mix-up and misrepresentations. 3. Can HIV person test negative? Yes, there are rare incidents when HIV positive people test negative. There is no HIV test which gives 100% accurate results at any chosen time. Every testing kit has its own margin of error, and therefore for every test result obtained, there is a small percentage of it being either false positive or false negative. Because of such errors, we normally recommend testing using at least more than 1 or 2 testing kits to get accurate results. If your body has not yet produced HIV antibodies like in early infection, you will test negative yet you have the virus. Also, in the late AIDS stage, in some few people, the body stops producing HIV antibodies. Apart from those few and rare people, all HIV tests should be able to detect your HIV as long as you tested outside of the window period and there are no testing errors as earlier mentioned. There are currently good and advanced testing methods that detect your HIV as early as 10 days to 14 weeks, so chances of testing negative when you have the virus are very rare. Also, we do not recommend taking an HIV test for people taking antiretroviral drugs because it's a waste of resources and could bring confusion in case you test false negative. 4. How can one partner test positive and one test negative? Yes, you can test positive while your partner tests negative. We call such partners discordant couples. In my HIV/AIDS clinic, we have more than 20 discordant couples where one the partner is positive and another HIV negative. Reasons for such situations include the following. As already mentioned that, people who are taking their HIV medicines very well, have undetectable HIV or a viral load of below 200 or 50 or 20 depending on which country you come from. You will have zero risk of infecting your partner with HIV if your HIV is undetectable, resulting in discordant couples. If one of the partners tests within the window period or so early after infection, then the results may be false negative. I have seen situations where the negative partner later also tests positive, meaning the first result was a false negative. Another reason is that the probability of getting infected is very low. According to studies, the probability of HIV infection after exposure is 0.04% for males and 0.08% for females. In all, the probability of getting infected in both females and males is less than 1%, meaning that only less than one person out of 100 has a risk of being infected after unprotected intercourse. So guys, it is not a must that every exposure results in an infection. Many people out there have had unprotected sex with many HIV-positive partners and by chance did not catch the virus. So, your partner could still be negative just because he or she is not yet infected. World Health Organization actually estimates that globally, there are as many as half of all HIV-positive people in long-term relationships have HIV-negative partners, forming what is known as serodiscordant couples. If you asked any HIV physician, you will most likely be told there are many discordant couples in societies today. 5. Can an undetectable person test negative? For people who have been taking HIV treatment seriously, their HIV or viral load will get to undetectable levels within 3 to 6 months. It is the goal of any HIV treatment to make your HIV undetectable, or else we shall say your meds are not working. In advanced countries like the UK and the USA, you will not be undetectable not until your viral load is below 20 or 50 copies of the virus. But, according to the World Health Organization, a viral load of less than 200 is the standard. We want every person living with HIV to be undetectable so as to reduce the risk of infecting others and to allow your body's immunity to recover from the effects of HIV. Increased CD4 cell counts are a sign of your immune system recovery. Studies have shown that even the undetectable people continue producing HIV antibodies. This means that all HIV tests should continue to detect your HIV unless it gives false results. If you are undetectable and tested negative, most likely the cause is errors or other factors I already mentioned in this video. Except for already mentioned rare people, HIV antibodies persist throughout, which should be detectable by rapid antibody-only tests. HIV RNA tests detect the physical virus, and studies have shown that today's advanced tests can even detect one copy of the virus. Antibody-only rapid tests remain the only kits with few testing errors, but are also very accurate if used outside their window period of 90 days and onwards. In summary, a person living with HIV could test negative due to testing technical errors, and the absence of HIV antibodies, like in the early stages of infection or late AIDS stage for a few people. Also, what you should know that, no test gives 100% accuracy, a reason you may need to use at least two different kits, or test several times. Hopefully, the question "Can an HIV positive person test negative?" has been well answered. If you loved what you learned today, subscribe so that you do not miss our next videos. Can an HIV positive person test negative?